Women's short sleeve t-shirt, gold dragonfly. For some reason, this object born in my thoughts appeared to be a dragonfly. Why a dragonfly? Because insect teeth are exceedingly vicious, even if crooked, and the dentist did not have a dragonfly. I believe the dragonfly is green, but I'm not sure. I like the way the olive paint looks, and the gold paint patterns stand out against the olive background. In general, the most beautiful design is the subtle patterns in gold paint on a black or green backdrop, but and vice versa, a small black pattern on a gold background, all of which are featured on the offered product. I'm not sure if it is ears or dragonfly wings that reach for your shoulders. Nonetheless, the color design of these pieces is quite detailed. The drawing is artistic and it appears to be from another universe. I'm referring to the fact that no one has seen with acrylic paints on their garments. Instead, everyone has the standard factory print with completely different paints. And no matter what technology is employed, the effect is always the same, a deadly dull and dreary design. This is the best short sleeve alien t-shirt. The colors on the t-shirt include olive, gold, blue and silver, giving you plenty of alternative for what to wear with it. At first sight, it appears that olive or green will work well here, but because these colors are uncommon in our clothing, we can focus on the black and gold. A simple black purse with a gold clasp, for example, is appropriate. Almost every woman owns one. The blue tint of the t-shirt suggests that you can wear blue pants with it. Silver teeth allows you to wear a white bottom. The t-shirt overlooks your excessive use of gold decoration.